Good morning, students. Today is May 1st, 2024. It is Labor Day today. So I'd like to wish you all a happy Labor Day. 今天我们要学的是接续前面的 get off, go off, cut off. 今天学的是 come off. Come off 有三个意思，最少，我说最少三个意思。第一个是脱离，第二个是掉了，第三个是发生。我们从第一句开始。第一句 ，Does the who come off? Does the who come off? 这个帽兜是不是可以取下来 ？Does the who come off? Number two, the label came off. The label came off. 标签掉了，这个标签掉了。The label came off. Number three. Did the trip to France ever come off? Did the trip to France ever come off? 法国之行到底是去了没有？究竟是去了没有？ Did the trip to France ever come off? Number four.Where does she come off anyway? Where does she come off anyway? 这里 come off 就是冒出来的意思。她从哪冒出来的？她的引申意就是她算个嘚儿啊。那那个 anyway 就是我们讲的 mother 哈，但这是我就没翻译上去。她算个嘚儿啊。Where does she come off anyway? 她的同义句就是 where.Does she get off anyway? Where does she get off anyway? 这里 get off 是下火车，原意是下火车。她到底在哪一站下火车？就是关系到她的出身，她可能住在富人区或是贫民区。然后引申意一样，她算个的啊，就问人家出身啊，她算哪门子玩意儿啊？也就是她算个的的意思，接近我们的口语，最接地气的，她算个的。Where does she come off? Where does she get off? Anyway. 好，我们看第五句。I thought they came off very well in the debate. I thought they came off very well in the debate. Came off very well, 就是结局是很棒的，很棒的。I thought, 我原以为 they came off very well in the debate.我原以为他们这场辩论打得很好嘞。最后一句 ，last one, number six, come of it, come of it， 这个是个英式的俗语俚语哈，你少来了 ，come of it， 就跟美语类似一样的 ，get out of here， 你少来了，或是 cut the crap， 别扯淡了 ，cut the crap， get out of here。都可以，都是接近的意思。Well, that's all for today. Until next time, goodbye.